the dark side of the Pure Steel deck. See, this is, I'm assuming a mulligan. I mean, yeah, without a paladin, this hand is really horrible. And this hand has a paladin, so it is not horrible. Hurrah. Ooh, Forest Go. I don't know if that's a Valakut deck. Who knows? I'm going to lead with Colonnade so I can turn to paladin. Yeah, it looks like Valakut to me. Alright, let's play a paladin and say go. If I draw a zero drop artifact, I get to hit with my guy next turn with a sword on him. Come on, it's not that hard, right? If I can hit with Sword of Body and Mind next turn, I think I'm in pretty good shape. Yeah, why wouldn't I hit immediately? Alright. Let's draw a card. Draw a card. Oh, what have we here? A Mox Opal. And it's Preordain. I'll keep both those. Those seem pretty good to me. Equip. And smash. Oh, actually, hold on. Let's make sure we equip with a quarter shield as well, I guess, post-combat. Actually, no, let's equip the wolf. I don't think he's doing 4 damage. I guess he could burst lightning my guy, so sure, let's equip that. Ooh, and we hit 4 mountains? Alright. One way to win is just hit all their mountains. Though I think I'm actually going to kill him with damage before he can even cast Primeval Titan. Solemn would get to block here, except I do have a Mortar Pod coming up, and I can just double Mortar Pod his guy. Solemn getting a mountain, and see if he's got what land he's got. He's got to decide. Alright. Forest. Alright, Mortar Pod. I guess I could have played the other paladin first. I just want to get big. So this way, if I draw a sword, like that, I can play the sword too. So yeah, I played well. Alright, Mortar Pod that. Equip Mortar Pod. Mortar Pod that. Equip sword. He draws a card, which, if he wants to, lets me hit him with Sword of War and Peace for even more. And sure, we'll put this one on there too. It was pretty insane that I drew a quarter shield on turn 3 to equip both swords and activate Mox Opal. But, you know, it's just probably the average draw. There is 1-0 drop equipment, so just peeling it was probably pretty... Not that lucky. Alright. So sideboarding against Valakut. I'm assuming these flash freezes come in. Past that, I actually don't know. Dispatch seems like kind of mediocre. Some of the equipment does seem kind of bad. Let's cut a couple mortar pods. I mean, I know I don't want to cut too much equipment, but I do want to get rid of some of it since it's like, again, pretty miserable. I could probably cut like one of the dispatches if I'm going to try to counter the Titans. The swords seem good, but I don't know if I can just jam a million swords in my deck. I guess Swords of Feast and Famine with all the counters are probably pretty good. Alright, let's take out the Swords of Feast and Famine and take out, like, go down to one Mortar Pod. And Core Firewalker does actually seem fine. And Glenhawk seems, if I have all these swords, I'll keep the Glenhawk too. Etch Champion seems okay. I need to cut one more. I don't know if I want to cut all the Mortar Pods. Yeah, I mean, I guess I could cut all the Mortar Pods and the Basilisk Collar and just put in another Core Firewalker. Alright, do I want Negates? Nah, I don't think so. Alright, let's try this.